अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन। टुडे इन एलएसटी केमिस्ट्री क्लास आई स्टार्टेड द रीइंफोर्समेंट नंबर 2 एंड द टॉपिक व्हिच आई हैव सिलेक्टेड टुडे इज अबाउट द रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन। फर्स्ट आई एक्सप्लेन द स्टूडेंट व्हाट इज द रेट। रेट इज द मेजर ऑफ हाउ फास्ट और स्लो समथिंग इज। विद द हेल्प ऑफ द एग्जांपल आई एक्सप्लेन इट। द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इज द मशीन कैन प्रिंट न्यूज़पेपर एज अ रेट ऑफ 10 कॉपीज पर सेकेंड। And the second one is the petrol pump can pump out petrol at a rate of 50 liters per minute. After that, I share one small video in which they can understand and see that how to measure the rate of reaction.
In a reactor, change into the product of the reaction.
This is the video.
The first way is to measure how high hydrochloric acid. This reaction can be...
After watching the video, the students, they can understand that to find the rate of reaction, you should measure the amount of reactants are used up per unit of time or the amount of the product produced per unit of time. Then we have done with one thinking time activity. They have to arrange these reactions in order of decreasing rate. Then there are two questions we have given as a reinforcement number 2. And this question they have to done in the chemistry notebook. So this is all about today's LS3 chemistry class. Thank you so much. Jazakallah.